Blast flagship phone lineup scheduled for release this fall has just leaked. No, not that one. I'm talking about Huawei, which we now know is readying to unveil three new Mate smartphones on October 16th, according to VentureBeat 7 Blast. The Mate 10, Mate 10 Pro, and Mate 10 Lite. And while we've known about the first two for a few weeks, new information about the $455 Mate 10 Lite shows Huawei is angling for a new kind of advantage in mobile photography by using four cameras on the phone. Yes, both the back and front of the phone will employ a dual camera setup, according to Blass. But they'll be a little different from what we've come to expect with dual cameras. Both the front and back will have a main camera, a 16-megapixel shooter on the back, and a 13-megapixel version on the front, and each of those will be paired with a 2-megapixel buddy. Otherwise, the camera sounds decently equipped at that price point. It has a tall, FHD plus 5.9-inch screen that takes up 83% of the phone space. It's powered by a 2.36GHz Kirin 659 processor and 4GB of RAM, and a 3340mAh battery will keep the thing afloat throughout the day.